Okay, our next movie has the fairly unexpected title, Looking for Comedy in the Muslim World. Albert Brooks plays a comedian named Albert Brooks, who was asked by the State Department to tour India and Pakistan and write a report on what makes Muslims laugh. All he finds out for sure is that Albert Brooks doesn't. He plays his usual semi-depressed but smart and verbal character in a New Delhi. He hires an assistant and coaches her on his theories of comedy.
Oh, well, does Los Angeles have any drinks named after them?
I think they have one, the freeway.
What's that?
Well, it's like a martini, but from the time you order it, it takes 3 hours to get here.
Is that a joke?
That she calls Sheth, who doesn't understand him but tries to keep his spirits up. Brooks decides to do a free stand-up show and see which jokes make the audience laugh. Things do not go smoothly.
Why is there no Halloween in India? Because they took away the Gandhi. If you speak English, would you raise your hand? Oh, God.
Either this kind of humor appeals to you or it doesn't.